FM News. On point.
Thank you for joining us. A quick look at the news. I'm Lynn Komlisha. Former captain Uganda amateur boxing team, the Bomber Zebra Senyange, a.k.a. Mando, has been shot dead by known gunmen this morning. Sources from the boxing fraternity shows that Zebra, who is also founding president of Zebra Boxing Club, was attacked by gunmen at his home in Boise near Eden Service Park. And when he tried to run away, they shot at him, killing him. Zebra's body has been taken to Mulago Referral Hospital for a post-mortem. President Yoweri Museveni has warned individuals against intimidating their opponents ahead of the forthcoming general elections 2021. Museveni says every person has a right to support a person of their choice, but whoever is caught threatening the other will be dealt with accordingly. He made the remarks while campaigning on radio and TV last evening.
Of course, we saw what happened in Kampala, where people with NRM shirts were being attacked, women with NRM dresses were being undressed. In Kampala, we deployed and we dealt with some of those criminals. Some of the criminals lost their lives because of that nonsense. And I hear that in Kampala, it's no longer happening. Then I hear that in some of the villages, they still try to do that. Now, I want to tell you now, I have launched a trap. Anybody who does that, I will go for him. Even with words, you are not allowed to intimidate a Ugandan. And we are going to smash this whole rubbish. You will see. Atena andisabye abakote bendera ya NRM. Ngenda kwa esimu, sinuna kujisawa na kumpeo. Na inga na kujibasi ni kwa flag bearers, bona wa parliament. Bona afuna umuta disati somu mtuwa fi. Kwa wangu. I know all these little running around, going here, we shall crush you.
The medical fraternity is in grief after losing two senior doctors to COVID-19 in a day. Dr. Richard Idro, the president of the Uganda Medical Association, has revealed that in a space of less than 12 hours, two doctors, Dr. Charles Chigundu and Dr. Fred Chigozi, have succumbed to COVID-19. He said Dr. Chigundu was a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist and a former president of the Association of Obstetricians and Gynecologists of Uganda and a real advocate for reproductive health and post-abortion care. According to Dr. Idro, until a few hours to his death, Dr. Chigundu was the consultant on duty at Kawempe Hospital. He adds that before they could take a breath, news filtered of the death of Dr. Chigozi, a senior consultant psychiatrist and former director, Botabika Hospital. He said the medical profession was scared after learning there were other doctors battling COVID-19, and there is real concern about the coming days following the presidential and parliamentary campaigns, the Christmas and the New Year festivities. His concern is that beyond the care for health workers, we need to urgently discuss and come up with strategies of protecting our senior doctors. For example, can we use them sparingly on call duties? That was the news.
It's FM News. On point.